Welcome back to the Morning Huddle. It's me, your host, Kinyo, and it's another morning. That's right. And what will we be talking about? As the year kicks off, and I know for many of you, like, the year's begun, as we are now in March. I take it one day at a time. And the year's beginning greatly. And I am going through all of my endeavors focused. You know, the roosters out there giving it their all. I too am giving it my all. And anyway, as I go through my stuff, that brings me to today's topic, B13, lifestyle. Video production, I think, a lot of times comes down to what we call production value. And I think inherently it just has to do with a sort of metric of authenticity. And it's interesting. I don't believe authenticity needs to be strived for. Not necessarily, of course, if you're doing a specific thing, telling a specific story, great. But if you need videos, what could possibly be holding you back in 2022? What could possibly? You know? All of these, iPhones especially, if you have an iPhone, come on. And that's just about everybody. Now we're getting into those who don't have phones, and then the other phones, they all have cameras too. So, anyway, and there's cameras that aren't even on phones. But what could be holding you back? And I think sometimes that authenticity value of trying to authentically be something that you are literally not is expensive. And that's where people meet production value issues. You know, put a video up on my Instagram, got 1,000 views or something like that, and in it I was talking about the whole fake it till you make it. They don't fake it till you make it. What you are right now, make it awesome. What's wrong with where you are? Is there a problem? What's the problem? There's no problem. So anyway, and B13, my lifestyle brand, which right now I'm just getting the tea aspects of it, starting to figure out, sending out tea samples, get people's ideas on stuff. The more and more I get my own tea set up together, the better and better I'll be able to develop. Not only just the content behind it, but not the whole lifestyle behind it. So I'm excited for that. I'm going to start doing some really, really nice stuff for you guys on the tea stuff. Relaxing, elegant. I'm talking it's going to be like a bouquet of togetherness. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be like a tea universe. It's going to be a tea, an extraordinary tea experience. Let me put it like that. An extraordinary tea experience, if you know what I mean. So I look forward to sharing that with you. You know, homes are a blessing from God. And we talk about the concept of homemaker. I don't think we get it. You know, wisdom is one of the most sought after attributes, hopefully. The amount of wisdom that it requires in order to make something as exquisitely bountiful and specifically accurate as a home. It's probably one of the It is the great invention. I think we look at, you know, whether, even if you're at a business, it's the same thing. You suck. People can't be there. Which, a lot of this is going on now, kindness, because of everything, you know. Hey, people aren't going to hang out. But they got to. Why? For who? For what? Come on. So, anyway, that's that. That's me. That's just me saying that little piece. Anyway, I gotta go. But I want to leave you with that concept. I'm gonna throw this up on the podcast. I'm gonna throw this out on some other channels, download it, YouTube, everything. And I'm gonna continue having a splendid day. Oh, I have an event tonight in San Antonio. And I don't say that to invite you, but I want to tie it in. Well, you are invited, I guess. But anyway, making a place where people can hang out. That's why, you know, as I begin this event, we're getting back out into the world. I'm not rushing it. I'm looking, though. I'm seeing what are the things. And I've been looking at this for a while as a performer, as a event participant. I've been looking at this type of stuff for a while, and it's how can you, why do you think they have the backstage area? You know that little green room? You know, people like to think of it as some sort of like weird place, but why do you need that living room? You know, why do you need your dressing room? You know, and then also, not even just on that, for the audience coming out, how are things arranged? So as I progress into this next level of everything I'm doing, the one events, now two, we're in the season of two. I'm going back to one after this, though, so if I can go to three. I thought about that already. It doesn't make sense. One is my performance events, and things like that. But as I think about it this time, I'm thinking about building a home. So when I'm at Gardopia, first and third Thursdays from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., if I can't make those 2 hours, 4 hours a month, a home where people can come and rest, then, you know, we're pouring in water, but we're not retaining anything. At least that's where I am right now. And I've been in many different stages of building. But that's where I am right now. I think that's kind of weird. People that, you know, because you're not supposed to be doing what someone else is doing necessarily, because everyone's at a different stage. I'm not supposed to be doing what I was doing. I'm not supposed to be doing what I'm going to do. I'm supposed to be doing what I'm doing. Anyway. So that ties in the events, and I got that going on tonight. So the rest of the day after I post this content out there, and even this content is a piece of that now. As I post this out there, I just want to, I'm just going to keep working. I'm investing into, as much as I can, of course, into that as one of my next great focuses, because, you know, you have to be able to identify the advantages of your position. That's the name of the video right there. All right, you guys. It's Kinyo here at Kinyo HQ. We're here with Go Live with Kinyo. Shout out to everyone. Go to kinyo.org. You'll be able to go through all the pages. Go through all the pages. People are going to pages. They go to the website. They go to one page. There's lots of pages on that website. If you go to kinyo.org, you have to go to at least 10 different pages. Navigate through. Imagine it's some sort of cruise ship. Imagine it's a cruise ship. Navigate through the cruise ship. And you know what? I'm going to do a better job of making that obvious when I get there, but I'm just telling you now. Navigate through. Enjoy yourself. Thank you so much for joining us for a morning huddle. Have a magnificent day and weekend. See ya.